Welcome to Sports News Online. After another NBA Finals loss, LeBron James can't never surpass Michael Jordan as the GOAT, Sports News Online. The 2017 NBA Finals are over, officially, and so is the discussion about LeBron James' standing relative to Michael Jordan. You can believe LeBron is a better all-around basketball player than MJ, as I do. You can believe he's one of the greatest ever, despite just barely avoiding a second career sweep in the NBA Finals. You can believe a great many things, but believe this most of all, LeBron James will never surpass Michael Jordan as the greatest basketball player in NBA history, not after this slaughter at the hands of the Golden State Warriors. To pass his fairness, LeBron needed to atone for his greatest sin. The 2011 NBA Finals loom over everything the King has done in his majestic career. There's no logical explanation for the way he disappeared against the Dallas Mavericks, even when you account for Dallas' perfect game plan in that series. LeBron came up short in the biggest way. He didn't shoot the Heat out of the game. He didn't turn the ball over countless times in a desperate effort to win the series by himself. He faded to the background, taking his claim to the GOAT's throne with him.